Back here in New York, along with Jay Billis, Andy Katz, I'm Dan Shulman. Villanova now out to a 9-point lead, and you made reference to the nickname The Answer. Dylan Ennis has had The Answer a few times here in the second half.
Well, Dylan Ennis is a really good guard. Strong, he's got length, he can shoot it, he can put it on the deck and get to the rim. I think he is Villanova's best perimeter defender. But a guy that has been leading this team in scoring on the young season. He's got 16 points thus far, 3 assists, 3 steals. He's 7 of 10 from the field, including 2 of 4 from 3. And, you know, Dan, you just mentioned off the air that, you know, not one Villanova Wildcat this year, undefeated, has scored 20 points in a game. Well, he's 4 points away from being the first, and it's been an effortless, or seemingly effortless. There's been a lot of effort put into it, but it certainly looked effortless. 16 thus far by Ennis.